Ladies and gentlemen, friends and foes, welcome back to the Angry Alpha channel. It is great to have you once again. And today we're doing another how-to video on NBA 2K17. I wish I did this earlier, like a month or two ago, because it's fairly simple. And I had struggles in this once when I first played. I never thought about uploading it until now, but hey, might as well get it out now. But anyways, this is how to do lob passes or alley-oops or whatever you want to call them. And before we do get started, don't ask me why the Houston Rockets has no fans. I have no clue. Just completely glitched out. This is my very first game of my second season because I was playing on Hall of Fame my first season, my rookie season, and we beat the Golden State Warriors as the 8th seed, Atlanta Hawks, in game 5, which was amazing. Good shit. I was like flipping out. But anyways, so let's get straight into the video. So now you see I got double teamed here, so I just passed to James Harden because I got goofed, but pretty much it's fairly simple. All you have to do is when you have the ball, hold down the left bumper. I think, what is it for PlayStation, like L1 or L2 or something like that, and that calls for a pick and roll. Now you're getting two badges at the same time just by doing this. You're getting the pick and roll maestro, I think that's how you pronounce it, and lob city. You see right there, I just did it. So all you gotta do is do that, and then you dribble around to the left side or right depending on how you throw the ball and who you want to get, and you just double tap Y, and then usually somebody goes up for it. Now sometimes you will get turnovers in this. It's just what happens. You just have to deal with it. So if you're worried about that, then oh well, you got to deal with it. But yeah, you'll see right here, he's wide open. I lob it up to him. And sometimes it won't always be a dunk. But in order to get your badge, you have to make sure it's completed. So if it's not completed, then it doesn't count. You have to get 50 in order to get the bronze, and then you can upgrade it to gold. And then I believe you have to do 50 more to get the Hall of Fame version. And that's it. That's how you do it. And then the pick and roll, you can also do it. I think, how many pick and rolls is it? I think 50 or 100. And then you can get bronze right there. So you're pretty much getting 2-in-1. But yeah, and that's it for you guys. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please make sure to leave a like and a comment. And if you haven't already subscribed to my channel, please make sure to check down in the description below for my Twitter, my Twitch. Follow me on all that. You get the updates and all that good stuff. And I'll follow back as well. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hope it helped. I love you guys. GG Internet. And I'll see you next time.